Hi, welcome to Excel 10 tutorial. In this tutorial, I will show you how to change background color based on cell value in Excel. This tutorial is for beginners and I will be using Excel conditional formatting to solve this problem. I am using Excel 2010 for the demonstration. You don't need to remember any formula for this tutorial, just a few clicks will do the job. Let's get started. Now I have opened the workbook and now select the range you want to highlight. In the Home tab, click Conditional Formatting. Now select New Rules. Now click here, Format only cells that contain. Now click on the value 190. That means the cell will be highlighted if it has value between 90 to 100. Now click on Format and select Fill. Now I'm giving the color OK and click OK. See, these four cells has value that is between 90 to 100 and its background color has been changed. That's it. You have changed the background color based on cell value. Now if you want this Excel tutorial in PDF version, make sure you check on the description below. If you need any specific tutorial, you can request me, and you can request tutorial from channel discussion, or you can use the link in the description. Make sure you subscribe to our channel, give me a thumbs up if you like the video, and don't forget to share. Thank you. Thanks for watching.